This function looks innocent, but if you try to apply the power rule, you would get into trouble. The key is to take natural logs on both sides to get natural log of y equals to x, natural log of sine x over x, and now we can differentiate both sides implicitly. For the left-hand side, noting that y is a function of x, we get 1 over y dy by dx. Now, can you think of how we can differentiate this horrible-looking right-hand side? That's right. We can use the product rule to get natural log of sine x over x plus x times d by dx, natural log of sine x over x. Then for this second term, we have x times 1 over sine x over x times x cos x minus sine x over x squared. Now tidying up and recognizing that cos x over sine x is equal to cot x, we get x cot x minus 1. And finally, we can make dy by dx the subject by multiplying both sides by y to get this answer. A like and subscribe really helps. Thank you.